the wires have to stay attached to this because they're little like nooks that the wire goes through, and then there's like a really thick part of the wire here.
Okay. Yeah, so the wires can totally stay where they are.
Yeah.
And that wire was somehow inside of
Except, I think.
Do you know where it
Where was this? The wire?
Yeah.
The wire was between this clasp and tightened so that it would hold it together.
Okay, cool.
So this, yeah, I believe...
We can probably take this off. Like, this looks like...
Can I have a scalpel? Does it
need to, though? Or I'll take
everything off.
No, I don't think so.
So right now we're talking about...
Do you have a screwdriver?
Yeah.
Right here.
I have a